According to Nankabirwa, since the government has for long embraced the girl child education, it is time for leaders to pay close attention to boys to fill the gap that has been widened for so long. She also challenged women not to forget their roles despite having powerful positions in government.
They should take the responsibility of contributing to the home, contributing to their spouses, their husbands. If you are doing shopping, take care of the husband.
Other leaders called for tough guidelines on domestic violence culprits and other sexual offenders.
Get involved in many serving groups which they are unable to sustain, leading to poor feeding in homes, tension, stress.
Honorable Minister, we need electricity connections. As I said, you are the light of Bunyoro. Nankabirwa was officiating as the chief guest during the commemoration of the belated International Women's Day for Masindi District at Boma Grounds. The day was celebrated under the theme Equal Opportunities in Education, Science and Technology for Innovation and Gender Equal Future. Story by Ambrose Nwagabakatoto for the news.
Thank you.